Hello again, Jack in the Clock with more Mayhem Warrior by Skipper the Super Gamer and Dolph Labs. It's on to Fortress 2. We don't have too much farther to go. Are we going to get boss fights here? Oh, maybe, maybe not. Let's see. Well, we are getting water. Whoa! And where there's water, where there's springs. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna wait for you to kinda come down and snowball. I don't know how a snowball survives underwater. Snow does not tend to mix well with water. It tends to melt when under the pressure of the hydros liquids. Well, I can't really explain it, but it's how things are, so I'll just accept it and move on. Surprised at how well I'm doing in this game. I have had my doubts, but oh boy. Overall, I kind of feel like I've honestly been performing better than I would typically perform on a brand new game like this. That didn't go so well. Okay, well let's see if I should be able to do this because that was not that bad. Was it just my not paying attention? Careful. I'll speed a little bit faster. The checkpoints seem to be kind of even more frequent in these, fortress stages. I'm not gonna be complaining about in the slightest. We have reverse water. Well, it is a world of magic, so I can accept it. It's not like a world of science like Mega Man. Science does not know how to make upside down water. Some people might claim they can, but those people would be dishonest at best. That's kind of a scary jump. Coordinating everything in this game is kind of hectic at times. Alright, here we go. I have honestly been seeing nothing bad from Dungeon Ball race here, though. This is like, it's... Despite very being very clearly Mega Man, inspired... It's different enough that that it really feels like a different game. Session of gimmicks that are very there goes the bulk of my money. Oh! Really not doing a good job with this. There we go. That was almost at the end, too. Well, lost 3/4 of my total funds, but even despite this, I should be good enough to finish up. It was kind of about time that I died. Oh shoot. Didn't do that properly. Oh, died from damage. Just because I can. Yes, that served no purpose except making me feel good. Gosh darn it, sometimes I just want to feel good. Nope, I can't get through. I can see it, but I can't touch it. Small note, Doc. You cannot just walk off the windows like that and expect to survive. Spike drop. Let me guess, Gravity Flipper at the other. It's definitely like just all sorts of gimmicks, all back to back. Oh, and quite as well as the previous stage, but, I still came out alright here. And I can go get myself another heat tank. And prepare for what might be the final stage. And I guess there might, it might possibly be another, like, final stage, but, well, we'll see how that goes. That's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.